We'll be right back to the Transfoomation Weekend on Jetix.